What I ate for breakfast as a homesteader who follows a Mediterranean diet, I had loaded cottage cheese with strawberries, pistachios, figs, and a drizzle of date syrup. It was absolutely delicious.